I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on ghost mode on Snapchat. The location tracking feature on Snapchat is great for staying in touch with friends and family. Snapchat location tracking lets you check into places you want to share, let other people monitor where you're at, use Snapchat's location-based filters, and more. However, you may not always want or feel comfortable with other people seeing and knowing where you are. Thankfully, Snapchat lets you turn on ghost mode if you don't want other people on the platform to see your physical location, but you still want to use other location-based features. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on ghost mode on Snapchat. Step 1. Open the Snapchat app on your mobile device and then tap the map pin icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on a screen featuring a map. Step 2. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. You'll land on the settings screen. Be aware that if you see a prompt to let Snapchat track your physical location on this screen, then you don't have to worry about turning on ghost mode. You can only enable ghost mode if location tracking is enabled for Snapchat. Step 3. Find ghost mode and then tap to toggle on ghost mode. An enable ghost mode window pops up asking how long you want to enable ghost mode for. Step 4. Choose whether you want to enable ghost mode on your Snapchat account for either 3 hours, 24 hours, or until you turn the ghost mode feature off. In this example, I'll choose until turned off. Going forward, your friends will no longer be able to see your last physical location in the map on Snapchat as long as ghost mode is enabled. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.